sacred geometry, aka God's fingerprint. You don't know sacred geometry, you should just look around you. Look at your fingerprint. Look at a leaf. Look at your veins. Look at your fingerprints and look at a tree that's cut. Look at your lungs and look at the tree leaves. Look at your veins. Look at roots. Your nerves. Look at roots.
What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life. There's something wrong. You don't know what it is.
Everything's connected. There is a pattern.
Do you want to know what it is? You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
The rabbit hole goes pretty deep. Once you get in it, man, you can't get out of it. It's a good and a bad thing. You gotta be willing to leave everything you've ever believed behind. You think you know is wrong. The whole world has been lying to you. Parents lie to you, they didn't even know it because they were lied to. Teachers lied to you, they don't even know it, they were lied to. Government, half of them know it, they lie on purpose, fuck them. It's God's fingerprint, it's sacred geometry. Bible said, just learn God's fingerprint and you'll be blessed. You know, if you just seek out to learn His fingerprint, just learn a little bit about God, just seek some kind of knowledge, you'll be blessed. But I'm telling you, this rabbit hole is a deep one. I didn't even mean to go in a rabbit hole. I just wanted to connect the Sumerian tablets with the Bible, especially the King's List and the Great Flood. Oh boy, this rabbit hole took me down, way down. I ain't mad. It's where God wanted me to go. I'm an evangelist, just not a traditional type. Sacred geometry. I don't own the rights to that video. That's a free video on YouTube. Up, people.